We should have already talked to Virgil. Yes. Let's go over everything. That's good too. Ah, so you can counter a projectile. That's pretty cool. Seems useful. Alright. Alright, let's get it going. Can we just jump straight down? No, it won't let us. We already talked to Virgil. Oh, yes. Right, there we go. That should be, yep, 4th cube score. Wow, and we upgraded one of our runes. Sorry, relic. Stone of Wrath. That seems very useful. We're definitely gonna keep this one. What do we want to... That seems like it might be useful as well. Requires holy level 3 to equip. Can't use that one yet. Can use this. Don't know how useful it's gonna be. Oops. Let's stick with this. Get it leveled up all the way. Why not? Okay. And secrets. Look like it. I do believe. Yes, right. Ken. There we go. Find our buddy. More souls, right? Now, the question is what to spend it on? That seems like the obvious choice. Can we jump down here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, that's that offshoot. This is where we're gonna be going next. Okay. Alright, that seems right. And the craziness comes.
I saw a fire that overcame a half world of darkness.
Probably not doing that much. This felt right to absolve the children, right? Didn't it? Doesn't it? Seems like the correct thing to do. Okay, this is where we came in at. That's where we're leaving. Oh, we can destroy these if I'm not mistaken. I forgot to even look to see if there's any more of those. I don't think it matters. There is some souls in them, but I don't think anything game changing. Let's take a look. I just had to check. It wouldn't feel right not to.
The unblessed infants. Baptism they did not have. The one gate to the true faith was never shown to these newborn souls. Limbo shows no mercy for these babes.
What are you? Shade or living?
Oh, look at that. Definitely never had this one before. Hold on. What do we got? Increases damage of all cross attacks and abilities. That sounds good. That sounds good. One of these is going to grant us extra unholy experience too. Start leveling this one up.
Though once I was, I lived in Rome under Augustus, in the time of the false and lying gods.
That it? All right, that's it. Yeah, this is the way we're supposed to go, I think. This is... Oh, I forgot we should grab him. Nice. Maybe not so much. Okay, we're gonna come back. I think that there is a death trap in this room, actually. There we go. Yes, this is the room. Go, 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 go! You punk. I guess I should absolve this person. So yeah, whenever you do those, I just realized, make sure that you have whatever you want to level up installed here as far as relics, because that's a quick way to do it. I don't think there's any other secrets around here. Sure. That save point. Yes. God, this boss is so cool. Oh, I forgot. They're the charred ones, aren't they? There we go. Oh, maybe not. Oh.
In this place reside pagan souls and honored names which resound in your life above. Though denied paradise, they dwell distinguished from the manner of the rest.
is on it here?
Hector, Caesar, King Latinus, Camilla. I cannot give full account. The telling would come short of fact.
There's a door that can open there.
Saladin, the legendary Kurd who reclaimed the Holy City, from whom even the brave Lionheart could not wrest it back.
The forces of Saladin are routed. Dante, do you hear me? We have taken the city.
Now, is this the one that will... More health. That seems very useful. Oh, level 4. Got it. So there was a, statue earlier when we first got here below us that I feel like we were supposed to be able to get. We'll go take a look at that after this boss, I think. Should be this one. One, two, three, four, five, six. That sounds about right. Let's drop right quickly. Drop here. Oh yes, this is where we were. Well.
comes into my house of pain.
One who loves Beatrice, tell me where to find her.
I smell only a traitor, glutton, murderer.
Sniff again.
How dare you presume to speak with the Judge of the Dead?
You can't hide your sins!
Oh yes, I forget. I think we just need to keep going in circles until... Yeah, pretty much. Oh, or is it?
There's no hiding!
I guess we need to block them. Okay. Oh my god. Not what I wanted to do. Not a mistake.
Your fate was cast away!
Salvation is not within your reach.
Oh.
And you thought a crusade would offer you grace?
Hugo Martin would be proud, because this game, whenever it's in its combat sections, they are essentially combat puzzles. Or what order you need to take stuff out in, what tool do you need to use for the job. Pretty awesome. And these guys can be kind of annoying with that unblockable. One, two, three. Punish them.
Where are you?
Nice. Awesome. Tale of Minos. That's the additional unholy experience. Perfect. Need to be level 3, though. We're not there yet. Alright, I think that's it. Souls here, what are we doing? Kind of want this. That ends it, so we know 1, 2, 3 that ends it. All right okay, let us continue. Okay, that's not what I was trying to do. I was trying to get the prompt off the screen, but okay. Sure. Do I need to redo all my purchases? Yeah, I do. Great. So Oh god. Come on, can we jump off onto this little thing here? You see that little side thing on the left? No, it doesn't look like you can. You can only slide down.
In night circle.
King Richard wants us to babysit 3,000 prisoners? That is the king's command?
He intends to negotiate the exchange of these prisoners for the return of the true cross.
Negotiate with heretics?
I can comfort you if you let my brother go.
I have a woman in Florence. In Florence.
Dante, don't.
Let me comfort you.
Awaits him who quenched my life. Living creature, be gracious and benign. Have pity on our perverse ill. Living creature, be...
Thank you. Aye, spirit.
Looking for someone?
Oh, you see down there? See down there on the right down there, there's a relic. Oh. Crap. Can we break these? No? The lever right here. Ah. Interesting. Oh, I didn't do it early enough. Supposed to keep doing that? Oh, it opens the portal. Oh, alright, well, for number one, let's first. I think you could jump down the side. Can't jump down the side. I don't know how we're gonna end up getting down there, guys. Well, let's do this. Oh, so down here. Yep. Okay, so we're gonna have to come back up. Must be another way we can jump off on the other side. Oh, right here. Perfect. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's a lot of little goodies down here. Yeah. Oh wow, the second one already. I didn't think it'd be that quick. That would be so useful. Okay, let's check over here. Sure we're not missing anything. There must be another way off. Right here? No? Yeah, it's right down there. How, oh how? Maybe let's check all these sides. There might be another. So it's not that. Let's check on this side again. Not there. It's on this side over here. How do we... There's a climbing, hold on, let's take a look at it like this. That's like... That's that person hanging there, isn't it? Hold on, that is confusing me. Die. I have to do all this again because I don't know how to get down there. Which one is it? Camera angle changes when we get here. It's strange. Is there something we can crawl under here, perhaps? Wait. There's nothing here. Oh, right here. Right here. Aha. There we go. That wasn't obvious. Nice one. Sneaky, sneaky. What does this one do? Wow, ooh, that sounds so cool. Auto counter, only the unblockables or all of them? I mean, does it really matter? Because pressing a button is not that big of a deal. You know, if you can get the counter, then all you do is press a button. Alright, very nice. Now hopefully I don't die. I'll do all that again. A lot of little secrets there, huh? Ow. Go, 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 go. You'll make it in time. Uh-oh, whoa. That's nasty, buddy. Some life too. Thank you. Can we grab? Yes, we can. Oh, cannot resolve them though. Tough man. How do we get up? Oh. Huh. Wonder if there's any. Can we jump through these? What are we doing here? Oh, the teeth. Gotcha, the teeth. For us. We can go in there now? Is that what? Oh, it's not limiting it anymore. That's what. Gotcha.
Beatrice!
To this circle was judged Semiramis, Queen of Assyria, Empress of many tongues. Her passion ruled her and her kingdom.
Alas, what great desire has brought her to this woeful pass?
Nice.
She was so given to lechery that she made lawful the very lust for which all these shades are punished, so as to erase the blame cast against her.
Thank you, Virgil. Can I not just jump over here? Yeah, there we go.
I was queen of that night.
Can I hang off the edge here? No. Oh. It's okay. Save point down there. That, I reckon part two might end just about right here. We need to get launched upwards. Fill up on life. Get some extra souls. Oh, how do we get up there? That's the question. How do we get up there? Can we climb this? No. Oh, that's not what we do. Okay, we'll figure it out next time we come back. Thank you for joining me on part two of Dante's Inferno in 2021. Part three, we'll figure out the rest of this. Thank you. Take it easy.